A tool we found useful when we're working our fence line is to bring our edger here. And what we do is we run the edger right along the wire where it hits the dirt there. It chops up the roots and leaves us a little channel. So what that does is creates a nice trench there. You can push that wire down in that trench and get your wire real tight close to the ground. You can check out our other tips and hacks on our YouTube channel and our Facebook page. Take care, y'all.